everybody. You're watching Welcome Wellness. Peppermint is a minty herb native to Europe and Asia. For hundreds of years, people have used peppermint both as a flavoring and for its medicinal properties. Peppermint is an ingredient in a variety of modern products, including toothpastes, candies, and teas. Many people drink peppermint tea because they enjoy the taste, but it may also have a number of potential health benefits. So today in this video, we will explore some of the potential health benefits of peppermint tea, and we also see how to make fresh peppermint tea at home. Come on, let's get started. Number 1. Pressure breath. Peppermint is a popular flavoring due to its clean, pleasant smell and taste. Drinking peppermint tea can help freshen a person's breath, and it may also have the other benefits for fighting bad breath. Number 2. Makes you stress-free. When it comes to relieving stress and anxiety, peppermint tea is one of the best allies. The menthol present in the herb is known to be a muscle relaxant, which helps you in relaxing ongoing mental stress. Number 3. Sleep friendly. For a restful and sound sleep, drink caffeine-free peppermint tea that also acts as a muscle relaxant and helps you sleep peacefully. Number 4. Aids in weight loss. If you are looking to shed a few calories, peppermint tea is the way ahead, because a cup of peppermint tea can leave you feeling full for a longer period, so you don't feel hungry through the day. Number 5. Cure for an upset stomach. Peppermint may also do wonders for your tummy. Stomach issues like constipation, motion sickness, and high BS are very common nowadays. Thanks to the menthol present in peppermint that helps soothe the stomach and relieve digestion process. Number 6. Boosts immune system. Peppermint has antibacterial properties that help fight off disease-causing illnesses and further improves immune system. The traces of potassium, vitamin B, and various antioxidants helps the body function in a healthy way. So these were some of the benefits of peppermint tea. Now we will see how to make the perfect peppermint tea at home. Peppermint tea bags are widely available in many health and grocery stores. However, people can quickly make fresh peppermint tea at home using only peppermint leaves and hot water. Here come some of the following tips to make a perfect peppermint tea at home. Step number 1. Add 2 cups of water to a pot. Step 2. Bring the water to the boil, then turn off the heat. Step 3. Add around 4 or 5 torn peppermint leaves to the water. Step 4. Cover the pot and let the leaves steep for 5 minutes or according to the taste. Step 5. Strain the tea into a mug. If you wish to add some more taste to your tea, you can add a hint of honey into it. Remember, you must add honey only after you have made the tea. You should never cook honey. So finally, peppermint tea is generally very safe for people of all ages to consume. But however, some people find that drinking peppermint tea can trigger or worsen symptoms of heartburn and GERD. So people who are allergic to peppermint or any of the chemicals in peppermint can avoid drinking peppermint tea. If you found the video helpful, then do like it and share it with all your friends. If you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to it and hit the bell icon so that you can notified whenever the new video is posted. And thank you for watching.